Good morning, children. Hope you all are safe and healthy staying at home. You all have given your half yearly exams. I expect most of you have done well. Now, in the next term, we are starting with the chapter Water, a Precious Resource. While writing anything in the copy, please fold a page to demarcate first term from the second term. So, this term we are starting with the chapter Water, a Precious Resource. When is World Water Day, children? It's on 22nd of March. So first we'll understand in this chapter what is the importance of water. What importance holds the water in our life? You all know air and water we cannot live without. So food also we cannot live without. So very first thing is air and then it is water. So but what is happening nowadays? Water is getting polluted by the pollutants which we throw, or even air pollution also affects it. Depletion of water table because we go on fetching water from underground. So this is what we need to stop, and what is the importance of water in life, that we have to understand. Jal hai to kal hai, that means pani hai aur water hai tabhi we can future, it holds the future. You are perhaps aware that 22nd March is celebrated as the World Water Day. Everybody knows it. A school celebrated Water Day and invited posters from the children of your age group. Most of the posters presented on that day are shown in the figure 16.1. So these are some of the posters which children made. You can also try making some posters sitting at home. You can invest your time in something constructive. What is the message you get from these posters? Write your observation in your notebook and discuss them in class. Have you ever felt a shortage of water at home or at school? Your parents or teachers must very often be advising you not to waste water. All of we know that we should not waste water. We should not leave the tap open so that the water gets wasted because it's very precious. No wonder we celebrate Water Day every year to attract the attention of everybody towards the importance of conserving water. The amount of water recommended by the United Nations for drinking, washing, cooking and maintaining proper hygiene is a minimum of 50 liters per person per day. So in one day, one person has to use 50 liters as recommended by United Nations. But what we do? We always waste water. This amount is about 2.5 bucket of water per person per day. But do we use only this amount of water? No. Is your family getting at least this much of water? If yes, you should consider yourself fortunate enough because millions of people in our country do not get enough water. What about your friends and their families? Share your experience with them. This scarcity of water we are also even facing during summers. During summers, wells also dry up, dams dry up, so we also face rationing of water. So everybody faces, so you should conserve water, you should save water. In some places there is an acute shortage of water, that means too much of shortage. Acute means too much of shortage. Taps running dry, long queues for water, fights, marches and protests for demand of water have become a common sight, especially during summers, because in summers due to extra heat, wells and dams they all dry up. Some of the newspaper clippings shown in figure 16.3 clearly indicate this message. Is it not true that we face acute shortage of water? Activity 16.1. Now there is an activity based on this conservation of water. Collect clippings from newspapers and magazines on the news items, articles and pictures related to water shortage. Paste them in your scrapbook and share it with your friends. List some problems faced by the people and discuss them in the class. Water shortage has become a matter of concern throughout the world. It is estimated that in few years from now, more than one third of the people in the world could face water scarcity. Because less water, as underground water is also going down and down, so we will face water scarcity in few years. Before we discuss why water is getting scarce, we must know how much water is available for use in on our planet. Most of the planet is covered with water, but they are not at all potable. That means we cannot consume them. Year 2003 was observed as the International Year of Fresh Water to make people aware of this dwindling natural resource. That means this is going scarcity, that is going down and down. So we need more water to satisfy ourselves now, but we don't have it. So we have to use less of water. We have to make our usage less. So that's all for today, children. This was the introduction of the chapter. In next classes, we are going to read how much of water is available on the earth, how do we get water, what are the forms of water, how can we conserve water. In this chapter, we are going to read all these topics. So children, please read the chapter, start reading it from now itself, because questions will be coming from the chapter. Be alert while reading the chapter. Thank you.